Good to meet you.
Alright, let's see if I can get in the dam. Travel is so easy. Why does it fucking keep doing that? Fucking lag, man. Jesus Christ. Every second you're looking at the ceiling.
No. We need more troops in the city. What happens if the centaurs storm our gates?
Dumped. Didn't even see that at all on the map when I was when I wanted to get my other character to here. Got a lot of work with the graphic lag though. It's driving me fucking nuts. I guess if you wanna see what play, you gotta play like it looks like shit.
Always been a big part of the Lion's Arch economy and its charm. love how well connected we are to every corner of Tyria through the gates.
You know what they say. Lion's Arch is the gateway to the world.
As it should be.
Why do so many notorious killers and brigands roam freely around the city?
Hey, killers and brigands kept this city alive after the flood.
They've always been a big part of the Lion's Arch economy, and its charm.
Peace is worth fighting for.
Why do so many notorious killers and brigands roam freely around the city?
Hey, killers and brigands kept this city alive after the flood.
They've always been a big part of the Lion's Arch economy, and its charm.
Good to meet you.
How are your endeavors progressing?
Why do so many notorious killers and brigands roam freely around the city?
Hey, killers and brigands kept this city alive after the flood.
They've always been a big part of the Lion's Arch economy, and its charm.
Trying to find where that is. This forge here. It's been taking me what? And I haven't did nothing really, because this is what I'm looking for. Just to let you know what I'm looking for, and I'm trying to find that damn thing.
Killers and brigands kept this city alive after the flood.
They've always been a big part of the Lion's Arch economy, and its charm.
Hehehehe